Hello students, good morning to all of you. I am Shubhal Chandra Das, assistant professor, head in charge, Department of Physical Education, Government Degree College, Kamalpur, Dhalai, Tripura. Today, I am going to take a class of BA 4th semester, Physical Education, a topic from the practical syllabus. So as you have games and sports, in the games, you have any one Indian games from Kabaddi and Khoko, and any one from cricket and volleyball. So, as per the facility and the popularity, we have decided to take volleyball rather than cricket. So, as you all know about the cricket, because cricket is quite famous in India in compared to volleyball. So from the childhood, if you go for the data, so majority of the children's, majority of the populations, they know about the cricket. So we'll not go for the cricket, so that we have to emphasize, we have to see the games and sports in a balanced way, so that every sport should be implemented in the states. That is why we have decided, including our students also, that we will go for the volleyball for the practical classes. So, am I audible? Are you all listening? Okay. So, I hope everyone is fit and fine in this lockdown, and I hope please maintain and follow the instruction. So what is volleyball? Because some of you know, some of you also playing volleyball. So because in our subdivision, in Kamalpur subdivision, the volleyball also quite popular, and many times the volleyball champions, they got the volleyball champions in the state championship, and also the inter-college, our college also got the championship many times. So it is in the game of afternoon in the Kamalpur. So what is volleyball? The term volleyball itself having the explanation, because volley means should be in the air, keep in the air, okay, and ball you all know. So in past, this volleyball term is in the two word, one is volley, another one is ball. Now both are combined and got the new name, that is volleyball. Okay, so let me tell you, the volleyball is a team sports. You all of you know, because in volleyball consists many members. Six are playing, six may be the extra players. So including this, a member, a team consists of 12 players. So playing are six. So a volleyball is a team sports, okay, in which two teams of six players are separated by a net, okay, and each team tries to score a point by grounding a ball on the other team's court under organizing rules, okay. So volleyball kya hai? Volleyball a team sports hai, jisme do team aapas mein khelte hai, beech net ke upar se khelte hai, ke beech mein net hota hai, कोर्ट की एक मेजरमेंट होता है, और इधर सिक्स प्लेयर खेलेंगे, ठीक है, दोनों साइड में सिक्स सिक्स प्लेयर खेलेंगे और स्कोर करने की कोशिश करेंगे कि ओपोनेंट प्लेयर्स में अगर ग्राउंड को टच करे बॉल से मार्क एरे के अंदर, और वो भी एकदम पूरी वॉलीबॉल फेडरेशन का जो रूल्स एंड इंटरनेशनल रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशन है उसको मेंटेन करते हुए ऑफिशियल भी रहता है इसमें. सो ये होता है पॉइंट सिस्टम का जब लेता है, ठीक है, देन इट हैज बीन ए पार्ट ऑफ द ऑफिशियल प्रोग्राम. ये वॉलीबॉल जो एक ऑफिशियल प्रोग्राम का पार्ट था जब समर ओलंपिक्स गेम हुआ था, तब से, मतलब सिंस 1964 से इसका पार्ट हो गया था. So volleyball. So let me tell you some typical volleyball action. जो highest body है volleyball का, the top federation in the volleyball. So this FIVB, FIVB. That means the Federation International the volleyball. What is the full form? Federation the international. Federation International the volleyball. Excuse me. So first played 1859 ये होली वीक में खेला गया था. दैट इज इन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, बिकॉज वॉलीबॉल ओरिजिनेटेड फ्रॉम द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स. ओके, सो अमेरिका. सो नाउ ए टीम मेंबर इज सिक्स एंड इट इज वॉलीबॉल ऑल्सो इंडोर. बिफोर इट वॉज आउटडोर ऑल्सो. नाउ वॉलीबॉल इज कंप्लीटली इंडोर एंड वॉलीबॉल हैव द बीचेस. बीच वॉलीबॉल ऑल्सो इट इज आउटडोर and the also may play in the plain surface outdoor, I mean the grass. Then first time volleyball participated and volleyball included in the Olympic, that is 1964. So 1964 it is involved in the included in the Olympics. So today we'll go for the what are the things we'll go for today, that is the content. So what are the content we'll go for today? The first one is we'll go for the history of the volleyball. Okay, so in the history we may go for the origin of volleyball, then some refinements and the later developments of the volleyball, then volleyball in the Olympics. So this is comes under the history of volleyball. Second, we go for the rules of the games. We'll go for the rules of the games, that is the core dimension, the core dimension of the volleyball. Then the specification of volleyball, specification of volleyball. Then third one is gameplay, how a volleyball game is playing. Okay, we go for the gameplay, the details, rules and regulation, laws of the volleyball game. Then how the scoring, how we count the scoring, how will get a score, a team get a score. So we'll go for the details about the scoring. Then what is the function, what is the use, what is the rules and regulations of libero. Okay, what is libero? So very important. Okay, in the libero is playing important role in the team. Second, next is the recent role changes. What are the role changes, recent role? Okay, recent role changes. Then we'll go for the some skill. What are the skills available, what are the skills in the volleyballs? So okay, when you know, those who are know the volleyball, okay, so it is very easy for you to identify the skill. So in every score, in every point, we go for the service. So service is also a skill. Okay, we go for the service from the back court, okay, to the opponent court. Okay, so this is service. Then we have pass. Okay, because we pass each other, we have a limitation. We can go for the three attempt, maximum three touches. Okay, so pass is also a skill. Then set is also a skill. Then attacking means spiking. Okay, the smash is also a skill. Then block. Okay, we go for the block. This is also a skill. Then dig. So this all are. Now next, then we go for the team play. Okay, how a team is playing. Okay, when all the six player involved from the both side, when the game starts, so what are the tactics and strategy, what are the role of individual, role of the libero, everything, the coaching strategies, role of coach, including everything. So we go for the team play. What are the process, what are the rules and regulation of team play. Then coaching, basics, so all these things will go for today, right? So first of all, the origin of volleyball. So some of you may know also the origin of volleyball. Then on February 9, that means 9 February 1895, okay, in Holy Cross, USA. okay, the William G. Morgan, a YMCA physical education director. Okay, what is the name? That William G. Morgan, a YMCA physical education director, created a new game called this Mintunetti. The name of this game is Mintunetti in the first time. Okay, so Mintunetti as a pastime is a pastime to be played. Okay, is a pastime to be played and preferably is indoor. And by a member of a players. Okay, by any members of players. That means उस टाइम पे क्या था, कोई प्लेयर्स की कोई रेस्ट्रिक्शन नहीं था, प्लेयर्स की कोई लिमिटेशन नहीं था कि एनी नंबर ऑफ प्लेयर्स कैन प्ले. इट्स इंडोर, फर्स्ट टाइम इट प्लेज इंडोर एंड विलियम जी मॉर्गन ने स्टार्ट किया था फर्स्ट टाइम. और उस टाइम पे गेम का नाम था मिंटुनेटी. गेम का नाम था उस टाइम पे फर्स्ट टाइम जब क्रिएट किया था. और विलियम जी मॉर्गन क्या था, YMCA का फेडरेशन का डायरेक्टर है. सो फर्स्ट टाइम जो वॉलीबॉल स्टार्ट हुआ कब, 9 फरवरी 1895 में हुआ था. ये होली के यूएसए में हुआ था. ठीक है, सो द नेशनल गेम ऑफ यूएसए, द वॉलीबॉल ऑल्सो नेशनल गेम ऑफ यूएसए एंड सम अदर गेम ऑल्सो देयर, बेसबॉल. ओके, सो व्हाट अगेन, दैट ओके, द गेम टूक सम ऑफ इट्स कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स, सम ऑफ इट्स कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स फ्रॉम द टेनिस एंड हैंडबॉल. जो वॉलीबॉल जब फर्स्ट टाइम स्टार्ट हुआ था, लाइक जैसे कुछ टेनिस जैसे खेलते और हैंडबॉल जैसे खेलते, कुछ टेनिस से और कुछ अपना हैंडबॉल से जो हम लोग खेलते हैं ना, उससे उसका कुछ कुछ स्किल जो है ना कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स लिया गया, दोनों का कॉम्बिनेशन में कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स में लेके ये फर्स्ट टाइम जो ये मिंटुनेटी गेम स्टार्ट किया था, जो अभी वॉलीबॉल हो गया. ओके, एंड अनदर इंडोर हैविंग इन्वेस्टेड टू 10 मल. ओके, सो इन द सिटी ऑफ स्प्रिंगफील्ड. ओके, इन द सिटी ऑफ स्प्रिंगफील्ड, जो अभी हम लोग स्प्रिंगफील्ड कॉलेज के नाम पे जाना जाता है इसको, सिटी ऑफ स्प्रिंगफील्ड. एंड ओनली फोर इयर्स बिफोर दैट दिस मिंटुनेटी वॉज डिजाइन टू बी एन इंडोर स्पोर्ट्स. इसके बाद जो क्या हुआ, चार साल पहले क्या कर दिया, जो ये मिंटुनेटी स्पोर्ट्स है उसको इंडोर स्पोर्ट्स में डिजाइन किया गया. एंड लेस रफ देन बास्केटबॉल एंड फॉर ओल्डर मेंबर ऑफ YMCA वाइल स्टिल रिक्वेस्टिंग ए बिट ऑफ एथलेटिक्स एफर्ट. सो दिस आर दी ओरिजिन ऑफ वॉलीबॉल. ओके, सो वील गो फॉर दी अनदर वीडियो. ओके, बिकॉज we have to make a video in a part wise in very short, we have maximum of 15 minutes, so we can continue from the next video. Okay, so thank you.